Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Hello, 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 my good prophet of state. Well, actually, I'm very much happy.
Yeah.
I'm very much happy right here right now because a great man of Benin Kingdom have just done something very great for a son of the soil. A young man who flew, who made a small plane. He has just been given life scholarship by Prince Captain Osa Okumbo. He's a wonderful one. The young man is here with me. So I'm talking to you right now. This young man, very soon you're going to see the plane. You're going to see the plane I'm talking about. And he's going to tell himself how Captain Saab just blessed his life. Hello, bro. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much.
People want to hear from me what Captain Saab have done for you.
It was a great honor meeting him. Even if it's like a dream country, it wasn't even expected that I could go to that limit. And I saw him, it was just like, it's like a father. That man is the definition of a father. He just read what is in my mind. He said, don't worry, I will do it, I will do it. Even assure me that what he say, he will surely do it. I don't have, there's no word to express how I feel right now. I'm so thankful for it. Thankful, as, God, thank you. Sure, those who have sharing my video, everything, to Maleke, all of, thank you, good Nigerians. Thank you. I'm so happy right now. Thank you.
Here's the plane.
Car.
I must see the plane now. May they see the plane. May they see the plane. He's bringing the plane. He made the plane and his plane. His plane today. Abba, may police may be plane.
Plane.
You know, he's bringing the plane. You see the plane. You see the plane. He has been, his life has changed. Captain Osa is a great person. He's a great son of the soil. We are talking, you know, around. Praise people that are good to his people. Thank God we have somebody like Captain Osa from Edo State. You know? So let's bring the plane so you can see the plane we're talking about.
Just Tasha.
Yeah. See plane. See ya. Now you make a move, now you do a move. See. See,
you feel flying for you.
You cannot fly the plane because this place is too small.
Try, we go try one fly for that place. Why you are full every year? No?
See, God bless you. Look, God, do something. Just do something. Do something. And you see that.
Don't knock something there. But not the plane with
this. And this plane, bless and put now. Don't go. Don't in life the better. What's classic? Anywhere in the world.
You not tell her.
Hey. you see, my people, why I'm doing this is just for us to appreciate the personality of Captain Osa Okumbo. The blessing to Edo people, the blessing to Benin, the blessing to Nigeria and Africa as a whole. He has done a wonderful thing for people. So on that note, I personally say yes. There's need for us to appreciate this good gesture of Captain Osa Okumbo. All right, thank you very much, and God bless you.
This is not free from the scratch. This is just from the normal one with the scratch. You understand? Just calm down. Right here. Okay.
More water, no sale.
This is Germany motor, black.
Okay. You can see it. It's about to fly it.
Wait first.
You can see him. Oh yes, I'm moving the video. Oh yeah.
It's okay then. Thank you.